Hello and welcome back to Cooking with the Blind Cameraman on public television. As you know, my wonderful husband Chuck is legally blind and he's the cameraman. Well, I like to cook special dishes for him and I like to share them with you. So let's get started with this quick summer salad that's Asian inspired. Let's start with the leafy greens. It's important that you get organic. Organic is absolutely the way to go. Look at these gorgeous, gorgeous greens. Okay, and panning down, Chuck. One of my little secrets about putting things into an Asian-inspired salad are Michigan dried cherries. It's surprising and it's flavorful. So Chuck, if we can get a tight close-up on these delicious Michigan dried cherries, and if you can just take a look, you'll notice that they're different from any other dried cherry you can get because they're big and they're plump, and I can see on the monitor that we're not quite there. Another thing to really spice up your Asian-inspired salad is asparagus. Find where the seam is and break. Isn't that great? It's a loop. We already did that, Chuck. And we're gonna cut these. If we can just get a little bit closer on the... You need something out of the kitchen, Chuck? Wontons. These are the way to go. And if you want, you can try them from scratch, but we won't do that today. Also, oh, Chuck, would you like a wonton? You want a wonton, Chuck? Dressing, there are a lot of options. I like to make these, oh, Chuck, you're in the shot, sweetie, you're in the shot. We also have a wonderful, beautiful wontons and some delicious ginger sesame sauce. And that's your tip for today. Join me every week at 9 a.m. on Thursdays on Cooking with the Blind Cameraman. Don't forget to join us.